finish off that. Vecchio, 1-0! Wolves didn't read the danger. Leeds capitalise. But Luciano Vecchio has the Yorkshireman up and running.
This time Leeds up with the header, he's got in! Tom Leeds up with the header!
Ball left from Sam Chappell,
coming forward now to Barney, the penalty, a quick back for Vecchio, chance! Oh, Bobby makes the save and it goes in! And Leeds take the lead up on the road! Luciano Vecchio with the finish in the penalty area! Loads across into Vecchio, surely!
Yeah.
It's the easiest goal Luciano Vecchio's going to score this season! And it's still what Leeds' lead!
Here's White, let's see what he can do with his pace. Edge of the penalty area, he skips round one. He's got white shirts arriving in support. Shoof allows it to run and off it strikes! Byron looking to turn Ed Sheeran, he's done really well! Oh, what a finish as well! Shoof looks to try and get his cross in here and does. There's the header and there's the goal. It's Tom Leeds with it. Just with the ball back in. Robinson claws it away, Duke is there again, still in our hands, Duke, and they come on it over the line, and Leeds United have got one back in this game. Brewery, looking for Vecchio, running through the middle, it's Ross McCormack! There's a goal out of absolutely nothing! Now has Duke, first time ball in, Tribunic, still bouncing around inside the area, got to be, and it's in! Luciano Vecchio puts Leeds ahead in this game.
And Leeds are back in the game.
And Vecchio scores and Leeds leads. El Hadji takes his free kick. There's the head up, there's one back. Substitution works. El Hadji now. Got Leeds ahead of him and Tom as well. Patel has Duke with the ball in. It might come to Vecchio. And Leeds are ahead. Wonderful play from El Hadji. A pinpoint pass. Here is Vecchio to try and make it 2-0 to Leeds. And Iola gets a foot in. Podio. It's a second goal for Leeds. And a big moment for Dominic Podio. Aidan White drives through the middle. Here is White. Championship side ahead against the Premier League opposition. A really smart finish from Aidan White. Duke plays it short. There's the strike from Duke. It's gone all the way through. And Leeds United have a second goal. It's not Danny Bue's goal. Bruno Boffin claims.
Byron moving to the area. Byron going to get it back. He does. And Leeds are 1-0 up. And it's tucked away by El Hadji Diouf. Headed down, oh it's not been dealt with! And Leeds have taken the lead, it's the second goal of the game for El Hadji Diouf!
Here's Tom, edge of the area, gets back to Kenny, gets a strike away!
Oh what a goal! An absolute pile driver from Michelson!
Diouf hooks it into the near post, to flick on!
And it's a goal for Leeds and it's Sam Byron! With his second goal for the club, but it leads back level.
Here is Vecchio.
Hits it into the bottom corner and Leeds are in front of the travelling fans. Luciano Vecchio makes it 8 for the season.
For his 9th goal of the season. And he just sticks it in. Goalkeeper committed himself.
Brady White. Tom teeing it up and driving in. An absolute beauty. What a goal from Michael Tong!
Ball in towards the penalty area. Big appeals for a handball inside the area. There's the strike, there's the goal though. David Norris, Luke Barney again. Got Duke in the middle, Aidan White's making tracks forward as well. Barney cuts it back. Comes out again and Leeds are finally in front. Here is Austin, continuing to go as well, Rudolph Austin. Into the penalty area, goalkeeper's made the save, but that's the second goal, and Leeds are into the quarterfinals of the cup, courtesy of El Hadji. Luciano Vecchio against Kelvin Davis for 3-0 in the cup.
They've seized the moment. Out of absolutely nowhere, Leeds United a level. It's Brown to hit it, and it's in! Leeds United hit back!
Peltier into his face, the fullback's had a look up. Lovely looking ball in, it's headed back across goal, it's in! It's been turned in! Luciano Vecchio! Comes out to Green! Oh, it's 2-0 Leeds! Huge celebrations on the bench! Luciano Vecchio, spot kick, it's converted! Schmeichel went the wrong way, and Leeds are ahead.
He's knocked down Thomas. Here's Michael Thomas to hit it! Michael Thomas hits it, and it's gone under the goalkeeper's body! And once again, Alex Smithies has a nightmare against Leeds, and they're back level! Play forwards here, Ross McCormack on side, still McCormack, can he get the shot away? Plays it for Vecchio! Two goals in 3 minutes. Hall in the area. Still Hall plays it square, looking for Norris with the strike. And Norris has given Leeds the lead in the West Yorkshire derby with 20 minutes to play. Sit in and Vecchio gets the header. And that'll do it. That'll win the Yorkshire derby. Huddersfield 2, Leeds 4. Luciano Vecchio with his second of the game. Who's headed out, put by Green, and Green has turned it in against his former club. He snuck around the back, and Paul Green taps it home in the final minute of the first half to make it Leeds 1.
Put to delivery from Elhan Shoup, there's Edda down, and Jerome Thomas with a little touch, and it's gone over the line, and Leeds are ahead. Into David Norris, got Jerome Thomas making the run outside of him. Here is Jerome Thomas inside the area, drags the ball across, Green, 2-0 Leeds! Brilliant counter-attacking football!
Thomas presses to Vecchio!
First time cross in, headed away by Hines, Jerome Thomas underneath it, shot off the post and in! Leeds a level and what a finish from Luciano Vecchio! Remaining, El Hadjou delivers that one, there's Vecchio's header, taking a deflection and it's gone in! And Luciano Vecchio goes sliding towards the fans, celebrations in the executive boxes as well.
Green's at the far post, got his head on it, Vecchio! As he moved out of the way, Giuff, no flag, Leeds goal, Paul Green scores for Leeds United. McCormack and Sommer.
Vecchio scores, 18 for the season. Norris has played that ball wide right hand side, Vecchio! And Leeds!
Just kicks it in play to Green, only just though. Austin, placed off the fire, finishes Green to left foot, he puts the crossing towards the back post. Looking for Duke, put back in for McCormack, can he get the shot away? He does! And Ross McCormack has put Leeds back level in this FA Cup third round replay! Duke to put Leeds ahead, chips it down the middle, it's a cheeky penalty kick by El Hadji Duke. But it's a good penalty kick, and it puts Leeds in front, and puts them with a foot in the fourth round of the FA Cup.
Back out this time, Barkley with the ball in, there's Edda, there's the opening goal of the game. Ross McCormack back on the score sheet, trying to play me now, but Luke Barney back, stay down, he's got McCormack in the air, it's Luke Barney, that's 1-0 Leeds! Premier League Tottenham behind in the fourth round of the FA Cup. Ellen Road Ross. Here is Ross McCormack, he's turned inside. Oh, it's brilliant! What a fine individual goal from Ross McCormack!
shot away. It's blocked. Now McCormack. Just crowded out of it. To Barney with the strike, and it's in. Good Barney complete. Back level. A quick counter attack from the White. Here he comes. Drops for Thomas. Blocks it in. Cooley and Carsley into the bottom corner. Sends Ikeme the wrong way. And sends the travelling fans on the far side of the ground into Ratchets.
Now 3-1. And there's a chance, and there's Jelson goal of the game. And Leeds lead.
Ross McCormack goes for the chip, and the goalkeeper has spilled it.